Hey guys, this is Brandon from This Is Tech Today, and I'm here to review the Anker USB-C to HDMI dongle. The new Apple MacBook Pros only come with USB-C connectors. While it is the connector of the future, it makes it hard to do simple tasks like hook it up to a display over HDMI, and that's why you have dongle life. Surprisingly, it was hard to find a dongle that would allow 4K output that runs at 60Hz. Apple's own AV adapter outputs at 30Hz, and many other dongles on Amazon either output only 30Hz or can only output 60Hz on some devices. Not only is 60Hz the native refresh rate for my display, it is also much smoother. Keep in mind that your output is only as good as your weakest link. You have to purchase a quality HDMI 2.0 cable. I picked up a mono-price HDMI 2.0 cable, which works with the highest specs available over HDMI today. This can be purchased for only $10 to $20. The Anker dongle feels premium and sturdy with a nice aluminum finish. It doesn't feel cheap or flimsy, and everything connects firmly. Apple doesn't make this a simple plug-and-play setup. You have to make a simple settings adjustment to run at 60Hz. Go to your System Preferences, click on Display, go to the settings for your secondary display, click on Scaled, but also make sure you hold down the Option key. It will bring up additional resolution options. Click on Show Low Resolution Options, and you'll see a drop-down that will give you a 60Hz option. That's it. There are many dongles out there that won't work at 60Hz, and I hope this video and tutorial will save you some time and money. You can find a link to the dongle in the description below. Thanks for watching my first video. If this was helpful to you, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Also leave me a comment on anything you'd like to see. I'm Brandon from This Is Tech Today. Thanks for watching.